Hey guys, thanks for coming back. We are picking up right where we left off. Hope you enjoy.
Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. That's right, along that corridor.
Okay. There's the code. Yes, I found the fucking passcode. Alright, so just no more hiding in lockers, period. Got it.
Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Alright, and we're off. Here we go. Come on, go in.
Morley.
Okay. Good, okay. Okay, so far we're doing this pretty safely. Thanks, Doc. going. Okay, we're good. Keep going. Let's keep going. We can make this, man. We got this. I swear he's just messing with me now. Yes.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
I'm using you as a freaking decoy later. Or I will put a bullet in your head. One of the two. I don't care which. Freaking ass. Actually, save it right here. Yes, we're out of hell. For now.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Just what you get.
Fucking
Oh my god, seriously. Fucking Coleman. How do you feel achievement? Are you serious?
Door locked. Wait, how's that? Hello. There we go. That was a safe one right there. Let's go ahead and hit that up. Even though I wouldn't mind watching Coleman die a few more times.
They made
another villainous. Whoa. I'm stalking our store. Oh. Okay, guys, I may be getting off here soon. My wife is, she just found something very new and very, fun to play. Okay. Alright, that's, I guess let's go through the vent. Restore power. Well, how the fuck do I get over there?
We can just have it shipped.
Alright guys, well that is going to be it. Oh, I found something that she's been dying for. So I'm going to go get it for her. Thanks for stopping by. Take care of yourselves. Peace out, gamers.